a citizen of heaven. And that's a great thing, isn't it? To know that that's where my home is. That's where I'll live forever in eternity. In heaven. Now, it talks about how you can buy a bed with your money, but you cannot buy sleep. But you know, when you become a follower of the Lord Jesus, when you become a real Christian by following Jesus and trusting in Him, you enter into God's rest. You enter into His rest. And that's a great thing. You know, the people are